Alright, let's get it. Here we go. Override save. Still messed up. BRB deleting run. Oh man. Cookie the tape runner no longer exists. It was nice while it lasted. Rejecting your run. Yo, we got a 20 entry. This run is blessed. Oh, also, what's up, Roscat? Oh, I didn't press jump. Ow. Can we get this? Oh, didn't get it. Still mixed on bopping tears by 7 seconds and plat tapes. What do you mean? Go for it. Take him out. Gotta love the C2 arc everybody having. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Are you guys ready? That's a weird way to say Gouda hate. Oh, what's that? Oh, did you see that hole skip? Epic. We just jumped off a penguin. Ah! Oh. Guess who didn't become a productive member of society? Bulbasaur boy too? Already happened a few months ago and I'm kind of feeling bad for doing it. Nah, you good. As soon as someone puts a run on the leaderboard, it is fair game. You guys all know what you signed up for. Start knocking on doors, yeah. I need to go back into C4 any percent training to, oh yeah, I was just about to mention that, Cookie, that you got, since you got that 117, I'm gonna have to go back into the lab to try to bop it, so that way you can bop me again. Wait, wasn't I supposed to do that one thing? Oops. I was supposed to exit the other way, huh? Oh well. Oh wait, or is that a different level? I forgot. Yeah, that's the next one, I think. Alright, the pits. Then he did this. Yeah, I'm focusing right now on this, Spiral 117, and then I want to do C3108. Those are my current speedrun goals. And then once I'm done with that, I'm going back to C4 for a long time. Hopefully. It happens after ACG arc, it always has to. Oh. I'm thinking any arc, ACG arc, and then 106. I kind of want to mess around with Hundo. Yeah, I do want a sub 230. That's my main goal for ACG. And then for any percent, right now, it's a 117. But, like, end all goal, I would say, would be a 115, somewhere around there. Even if it's a 115.59, I'll take it. Who was here at... Who here is alive if you say you do your lying because you're watching a guy speedrun a game about Bandicoot wearing pants? I mean, we all are. That's just life. Ah, no, he died. 115.59.59. No, 0.99. Yeah, that'll be great. Wait, I golded the pits? What the heck? Since when? Ow. Wait, my sub is like sub 49. Yo, let's go. Damn, I didn't get it. Ow. Hey, that wasn't too bad. I died, huh? That could have golded. That's crazy. Want to be monkey? Any other? Hmm? Strange. I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling pretty out of it right now. Universal Studios intro? That's the one with the, like the Earth, right? I used to watch a lot of the Land Before Time movies on VHS. I think it would always show that. That first Land Before Time movie, that was intense. It was so dark. Alright, we beat up Ripperoo. That's nice. Oh yeah, but my main goal for C2 Any is sub 50. And then the main goal for Crash 3108 is just to finish a run. And then the main goal for 117 is to get under 6 hours. See if we get it. Let's go. I don't know what to do. I dropped it. It's okay. Not even gonna try for that one. I almost died. Oh, that cost me. Just a body slam for good luck, you know? Damn. Alright, I'm sorry guys. I'm gonna do it. I have to beat up the bear. Nobody saw that, right? Oh no! Don't call! It had to be- I needed the lives! Yeah, you didn't see anything, Vortex. Didn't see anything. Oh no! Ban this man! I mean, well, once I get sub 50, then we'll stop beating them up. But I kinda need to keep beating them up until, I don't die as much. Abuse, basically. Oops. We can't bear it. Oh man. Can someone type exclamation point bonk space at cookie navel? Never mind, he's got it. That one's so cool. No, because you're polar, damn. Oof. You got me there. I got no comeback for that. Okay, whatever happens, do not break the checkpoint. Don't break it. Okay. Phew. Are you guys ready for the mind jump? Pretty cool, right? Nice mind jump. No biz. I think I went all the way around. It was right there. Oh, dude, I'm sorry. I'm out of it. Ugh. It just did a 360 in the warp room. Always jump that guy. Next up is the yield deal. $135? Wow. Alright, he's going for it. Agent Dry? Yeah. Did he escape the velociraptors? Mission successful? Did you put him on another mission? Brothers. Almost got hit. Unbearable is next. Alright, I'm going for it. He's going for it. See if he can do it. I think it's off of the warp platform, I think. That's where you do the hub. Oh, one more. Come on. Oh my god, dude. I don't even care. I didn't die. Oh, that was close. Oh. Ow. That was close again. Polar. Oh snap. We survived! Woohoo! Alright, built to ruin. Oh. I got it confused with the other level. Oh. Triceratops? Whoa. I get a 113, that's too good. Gonna be chilling with the Triceratops. that was on me. Damn. That's really bad. It ain't over yet, though. We're gonna see some red for a bit, but we can make a comeback. To wait this one. I'm too scared. Is it? Okay. It could be worse. It could be so much worse. That was good. Yeah, that's cool. We went from plus 15 to minus 15. We Uno reverse carded it. Plant food. He's going in, he's being assessed on a situation. Hope he has fun in there. Alright, Tiny. Just don't die and we're okay. Why does water taste so good? That was so good. Wow. Yo, sub 120 Tiny? I'll take it. Alright, behaving. Let's get it. Okay. Interesting. Ooh, we out. Yes, coming in contact with the Triceratops. GG's. All right, Ruination. Let's do this. I almost forgot. Oh, good thing I had a mask. kind of clipped the end there, but that's okay. Yeah, I just decided to wait. I was like, it's not worth going for it if I die. I mean, I could take the L for it because I have the time save, but there was really no need to. Oh no, that's so bad. Oh, dang. Now I'm scared. I'm only jumping from the right side from now on. Screw the left side. Oh, I'm just scared of that jump. Thank God they have more mass though, honestly. Don't do it, penguin. Agent Dry's out there. Good luck to Agent Dry. Alright, the hardest jump in the game right there. I saw the clip of someone like body slamming and then they ended up dying because of it, because of the pill. I was just like, oh my god, I hope that doesn't happen to me. Oh, I got the gem. Damn. Jump, crash, jump! Oh, I almost died. That one kinda hurt. Ouch. Alright, let's see if we can gold dig in it with the stuff I was practicing. Before the raid. Damn. Nope. Didn't make it. I dropped the hob, I was too scared, I was like, oh god. Oh! Oh! Just chill, just chill. Dude, I'm straight up panicking. Oh, I could've gone. Yeah, I glitch hide. I was scared. Damn. That was something. By the way, my eyes are bleeding right now because my nightlight filter turned off, and so everything's like twice as bright, and I can barely handle it. My eyes. So it's like, I've never seen it this bright before. He's got to go. Alright, peace out. Have a good one. Thanks for coming through. Good luck to Agent Dry. Aww. Damn. Anybody else feeling the heat? This is scary. I can barely see. Oh, I'm gonna lose time here in engine because I did the mask abuse thing. Oh, this is an OG. I forgot. Damn. I did so good this run, I didn't go in the middle until engine. Oh. Thank goodness. It ain't over yet though. Okay, get ready. Ah, I'm too scared. Just don't die. Jesus, I hate this boss. It's so scary. Well, we're out. Knife fight time. Whoa, yo, Roxale? Roxol? Rox? Thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate it. Sorry if I butchered your name. I tried. I really did. Ow. Oh! Damn, I didn't step on it completely. Okay, we still golded. Thankfully. That could have been a 143 though. Alright, pack attack. That was close. Go, 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 go. Hit the hub. Hit it. He hit it. Oh, he dropped it. Damn. I'm actually surprised I got that. Alright. Lots of time save here. We gotta cash in, homies. This is the time. See it. Take your time. I don't know. I think it would've hit me. Damn, I won 43 this? That's my gold? That's crazy, man. I probably had triple. Spaced out. There it is. No, so close. No, I spawned too late. Whew. The nerves. Right, Rocket's up next. Hit the hub. Hit it. Oh, I dropped it. Damn. At least I hit it. Oh, I golded because of that. That's nice. Alright, Cortex. Let's do this. Yeah. GG. Thanks, Cookie. Yo, I owe you this run, dude. Thanks. I wasn't gonna do another one, but since you raided, I was like, alright, I'll do another one. I was pretty much done zone, just practicing.